Thanks for joining me again. And I thought I'd do like a sort of forest theme for this one. So, let's start off. A bit of raw sienna. Clean it, a bit of ultramarine, just to get a sky there. And then, starting on the right hand side, I think I'll start. I can just about see some of some trees going off into the distance there. Just trying to preserve a sort of lighter area down there. We're in hot contrast with the darker surrounding areas as the painting progresses. Just various mixes of green, and then doing really, really dark on this side now. Lots of panes grey. Like this. Just using the corner of the brush just to get these, just to get like a sort of. Pull the paper tight. I've got a flat surface to work with again. Also again with the switch to the rigger. Plenty of water. I can always go in with a few few branches there and there. Just trying to keep it quite not too strong at this point. A bit stronger there in this as it comes closer towards us. I'll do for now for that little bit. What I might do is just get this pathway in. I'm giving light red, ultramarine, and then there's just like a path that just comes over the hill. Back to these trees. I'm going for a big, big trunk on this one. I'm back to a sort of lighter colour, just going raw sienna. I think what I might just try now is just to create a sort of light effect of light. I don't know if this is going to work or not, but I'm switching to the 3/4 inch flat, and then I'm just going to try and take a bit more out. Switch back to the height brush. It's a nice dark mix. And just using the corner of the brush. You see that contrast there? A bit more. Dark bits around there. Okay, and this has dried now, so it's easier to go in with some darker paint and see how it sticks now. Whereas you try and do it when it's still wet, and all you're doing, you're just moving paint around. How's that looking? Back to the rigger, and then just a few more. Little hiker going around the corner. to start with red and a bit of blue. Just someone going for a walk. And my little stick. What else should we put in? Little bird. And then I'm just going to pop my signature. I'm going to call that one finished. Just a simple little forest scene. Someone wandering off into the distance. I hope you like that. Any questions, please ask. Keep practicing. And I'll see you again soon.